Jyväskylä is located in the picturesque Lake District of central Finland. This gives the town its unique atmosphere. It is a vibrant university town, and together with the surrounding region, it has a population of around 170,000 people. Every third citizen in the town is a student, and everything is within walking distance. The town is well known for its regular events and trade fairs. The Jyväskylä Paviljonki, which is the modern fair and conference center, plays host to several international conferences, exhibitions and events. It is located within the city, which allows easy access to a wide variety of hotels, shops and restaurants. In the town and its immediate surroundings, you can experience the beautiful Finnish summer and its white nights. Or you may enjoy the winter activities in its many forms, in and around the city, on ice and snow. In addition, every summer provides the opportunity to witness the exciting international high-speed Neste Oil Rally. The event is part of the FIA World Rally Championship. Jyväskylä is also the hometown of the world-famous architect Alvar Aalto. Therefore, it is an excellent architectural showcase of many buildings designed by Aalto throughout the different periods of his career. As a contrast, you may find charming old wooden buildings around the town, as well as modern, purpose-built urban architecture in the cityscape. The town is well known for its university and many other forms of higher levels of education. The university is a modern, fast-growing, multidisciplinary academic institution with over 16,000 students in 7 faculties. Environmental science, human science, physical education and health, as well as teacher training, are the main focus areas of the university. 8 of the university's research units have been awarded National Centres of Excellence by the Finnish Academy, including a research centre for nanotechnology. The university and teacher training academy that preceded it have had a significant educational impact, not just locally, but on the whole of Finland. The Jyväskylä Polytechnic is a large, successful, multifunctioning institute of higher education. It has a network with over 130 other institutes of higher education worldwide. There is a high level of vocational education for the adult population, as well as young people, giving specialized education in vocational skills. Jyväskylä has successfully created a practical concept for high-tech enterprises, a technology center. It offers research and development services and business premises for hundreds of companies operating in the technology sector. The industrial and business sectors in the region are well equipped for the ever-changing challenges. Local products for export, such as paper machines, tractors, sauna stoves and sweets, are known globally. As well, the research and production of bioenergy, information technology, software production and the management of national information systems employs thousands of people throughout the region. The town's cultural abundance of music, theatre and art is evident in terms of symphonic music and rock music. As of yet, there are no appropriate expressions to describe all of the new musical trends popping up. The commercial strength of the city shops and shopping centres in the Jyväskylä region show that it can provide services for the area. Excellent transportation connections make it a significant logistical centre nationwide. The town is proud of its image as a pleasant, people-friendly town in the Lake District of central Finland, and for good reason. We are proud of our environment and the opportunities that our modern way of living and working provides to the inhabitants of the region.